This is not about meteors or comets. These are hypersonic missiles traveling at speeds over 16 times faster than sound. Alarm sirens wail in Tel Aviv as millions of settlers rush to shelters, while more than four layers of air defense systems fail to intercept or neutralize them. This isn't a scene from a science fiction movie. It's a fierce war that has been unfolding between the Houthis and Tel Aviv for over a year, with its flames intensifying day by day. The Houthis are targeting maritime zones, penetrating Israeli defenses, and reaching the center of Tel Aviv with ballistic missiles multiple times. Meanwhile, Tel Aviv retaliates with near-continuous airstrikes on Sana'a, Hodeidah, and other Yemeni provinces under Houthi control. Amidst this chaos, questions arise about the battlefield dynamics. How are Houthi missiles reaching Tel Aviv? Why do Israeli defenses consistently fail to intercept these hypersonic missiles? And why has the American THAAD system, known as the White House's Guardian, been unable to shield Tel Aviv's skies from Yemeni missiles? When were these missiles developed? Do Russia and Iran play a role in their creation? What strategy allows the missiles to bypass all air defense systems, evade radar, and jam detection? Stay with us to uncover the answers to these pressing questions. The spark of the conflict. The ferocious war between the Houthis and Tel Aviv has been raging for over a year, with all types of weapons in play. The hypersonic missiles, exceeding speeds of Mach 16, represent a significant leap in weapon technology. These missiles are capable of maneuvering to evade air defenses, posing a formidable challenge to traditional military systems. One prominent example is the Palestine-2 missile launched by the Houthis on September 21st last year toward Tel Aviv. It traveled over 2,000 kilometers in 11 and a half minutes, sparking widespread debate about its nature and origin. Another missile, Toofan, has a medium range of 1,350 to 1,000 kilometers, with capabilities to carry various warheads, including conventional and chemical ones. Its conical design allows it to penetrate the atmosphere at high speed. Despite Tel Aviv's denial of the missile's accuracy, the evident failure to intercept it has raised significant concerns, particularly given its ability to evade advanced air defenses. The Houthis arsenal, reportedly supported by Iranian smuggling networks and international expertise, highlights a shift in the region's power dynamics. The precision of these missiles now rivals Iranian capabilities, as stated in official U.S. Defense Department reports. This advanced arsenal has been evident in wide-scale attacks on targets in Saudi Arabia and Tel Aviv, showcasing a dramatic transformation in the nature of regional conflicts. Tel Aviv's strategic dilemma. Faced with this relentless assault, Tel Aviv struggles with a strategic predicament. The geographical distance of up to 2,000 kilometers and Yemen's rugged mountainous terrain complicate military operations. A single Houthi missile often provokes massive airstrikes from Tel Aviv, frequently targeting civilian areas, highlighting the challenges of strategic deterrence. Military experts attribute the Houthis' confidence to an advanced arsenal that includes hypersonic missiles and sophisticated drones, reportedly developed with Iranian and Russian technologies. Despite Tel Aviv's efforts to neutralize these threats through aerial bombardment, the Houthis' fortified manufacturing facilities deep within Yemen's mountains complicate the task. The Houthis' ability to produce cost-effective and effective weapons independently, alongside Iranian strategy, has led to significant advancements, prompting Tel Aviv to seek new strategic solutions to this unprecedented threat, breaching Israeli defenses. The Houthi threat persists, despite Tel Aviv possessing some of the world's most advanced air defense systems, such as the Iron Dome, David's Sling, and Arrow. Yemeni missiles have breached these defenses multiple times, reaching the heart of Tel Aviv, as admitted by Israeli sources. Recently, a Palestine-2 ballistic missile struck Tel Aviv, causing casualties and material damage, leading to widespread panic as millions of settlers rushed to shelters. The failure of systems like the Iron Dome to intercept these missiles has sparked questions about their efficacy against hypersonic threats. These missiles' ability to alter their trajectory and generate plasma around them, which interferes with radar detection, makes them particularly challenging to neutralize. The stealth of Yemeni missiles. The repeated targeting of Tel Aviv with missiles, whether from the Houthis, Lebanese, Palestinian factions, or even Iran, underscores a critical gap in Israeli defenses. Systems like THAAD aim to intercept ballistic missiles outside the atmosphere, while the Iron Dome focuses on shrapnel within a 70-kilometer range. However, the complexity of dealing with hypersonic speeds and plasma phenomena highlights the challenges in accurate targeting and interception. Military analysts believe that the strategy of prioritizing impactful targets may explain why some Yemeni missiles successfully reach Tel Aviv. Errors in assessing the threat level can lead to lapses in interception, as seen in the Houthis' repeated successes. The question remains, will Tel Aviv be able to halt Houthi attacks by adjusting its strategy, or will Yemeni missiles remain the game changer in this conflict? Share your thoughts in the comments below.